Just a cheap, efficient creature. I mean, just a very good card. Just no question about it. My hand's clearly excellent. So I keep. And we go for Thoughtseize. And I will write down the contents of my opponent's hand. It is islands. Four islands. He plays one, three islands in hand. And just going for Pack Rat here. Doesn't seem like it can be wrong, given my opponent's hand is all lands. And I have removal spells for potential Master of Waves to come down. That is a very good draw for my opponent. I feel Spectre. Probably should just kill it. I mean, I could take it slow and play the Pack Rat game, but seems unlikely that that will be correct. Letting my opponent draw cards off my deck. Like, if he flips over another Night Vale Spectre, it's just a disaster. Plus, with ultimate prices in my hand, it feels like I have all the time in the world, you know? And he conceded. Interesting, but, I mean, Pack Rat does that. So.